Father God, that those who try to put in the lion's den will come to look for you. Hallelujah. Those who put in the lion's den are going to come try looking for you. They'll try to want you to sign something for them. They want you to help them some money. They're going to come look for you. They're going to come knocking your door in the wee hours of the morning and say, sister, I have nothing to eat. Can you bless me? But they're going to send ones who talk about you and brought you down and try to kill you. They're going to run, come back to you and tell you, can I have a lift to work today? I need a ride. I feel so tired. And some of them might confess to you of the number of ills that they have done to people. The number of people that they have hurt, but guess what? All I need you to do is to embrace them and show love towards them, because many of them will be transformed in 2019 because of the love that we'll show towards them. You've got to know that this heart of yours should not be one of malice or ill intent, but when God creates an opportunity for you to bless or help somebody, you better be ready to do that. Position yourself for success. Position yourself for success. Lesson number 4, from verse 19 to 23, the Bible says this. And when he came, verse 20, and when he came to the den, he cried with a lamentable voice unto Daniel. And the king spake and said to Daniel, O Daniel, servant of the living God,